possibly the first train back to Preston after all the closure. Brand new look. New lights, all the old semaphore signals have gone. Everything ready for the Virgin trains and the electrification of Northern in November. Netting up to keep the pigeons off. Looking totally different to 8 months ago. Now on the side from Poulton to Blackpool. And some old track left behind.
I suppose because this is a non-stop, I suppose they probably had to prep it earlier.
Train to Blackpool North. Diesel.
Showing up on the trains.
Well, very impressed. There's a lick of paint on the benches.